if I'm a believer, why am I feeling this way? Well, this happened to me, so God doesn't love me. This happened to me, so it was my fault. I'm too far gone. I know I keep hearing I'm not too far gone, but I'm too far gone. So I grew up in the church background, going to church all my life, typical Sunday school, Wednesday nights. I was baptized at 9 years old. To this day, I don't think I truly understood what it meant to give your life to Jesus. I moved in with my mom whenever I was 13. We had a lot of family issues going on, and I was like, well, this happened to me, so God doesn't love me. This happened to me, so it was my fault. And I was like, I'm too far gone. I know I keep hearing I'm not too far gone, but I'm too far gone. In July, it was the first time I opened up to my mom about childhood problems that I had, and I just felt like his arms wrapped against me. And I just repented, like, I'm sorry, I'm not too far gone. I'm still yours, and you're still mine. That's whenever I put my trust in the Lord. That's whenever I fully opened up and said, I am yours, and I'm a child of God. And in July, that's whenever the first time that I truly gave my life to the Lord. During the pandemic, we stopped coming to church for a while, and then we recently came back. And my mom had to pretty much drag me out of the house. She said, you are coming this Sunday. And thankfully, it was the Sunday before the passion deadline stopped. So on the first day I walked in, I was like, okay, this is gonna be chill. And it hit me. The first night, the word was so deep. And I was like, I did not know it was gonna get this deep on the first night, and it did, and it just kept getting deeper. And it's just this community of kids coming together, and I've never been in a room with so many God-centered high schoolers and adults helping the high schoolers. And it's just an event that I would never wanna not go to again. I've honestly like grown deeper. Like it's not, oh, I have to do my L3. Oh, I have to do my devotion. It's like what do I get to learn about today? What do I see the promise of the Lord saying to me today? There are so many Christian friends in high school that it's incredible. So waking up and telling people about your L3 and doing all the things, it's just awesome.